test run number two with the underwater bait boat camera. So, bait boat, handset bag and goodie bag, and of course, got my camera bag with all the attachments in and everything. Yep. What's that? $18.99 Sports Direct. Yep. Great for holding a Mark III Wave Runner. Of course, handset, solar charger, cables, antennas, everything in that bag. And this bag, of course, camera kit. Right, let's have a look at that. So, of course, I've got my, I've got the camera, which is the Olympus TG Tracker. That's the underwater camera. Again, that's going to be, works in minus 10. You can drop it from 7 feet apparently without damaging it. And of course it's waterproof. But of course on there has got to go the underwater lens, which fits on. Put that one down. There's a red mark, you line them up. Clipped on. I'm going to turn that round so I can see what I'm doing. So there we go, that's the underwater camera with the underwater lens on. It does come with another lens, which is your bog standard, basically using it as an action cam when it's attached to your helmet or your bike, mountain bike, things and the like. So that goes on instead of that one. But of course we're going to be using the underwater one today. And I'm on my local lake, so there's fish in this lake, and we're going to be putting the boat out with the camera in that direction over there, because it's pretty shallow here. There's places in this, because it's an old gravel quarry, up to 40 feet, so it's quite deep over there. And of course that's not going to see 40 feet down. I'll be lucky if it sees bloody 6 foot, let alone 40. So we're going to use it in the shallow areas here. Right, let's have a look at this. That is basically what attaches to the bait boat. That bit goes of course on the handle of the bait boat. Yeah, it can be fitted and taken off. And of course what that's designed for is for your action cameras, your GoPros, basically to attach to handlebars on motorbikes, mountain bikes, or any bikes and the likes of. And then you get all the little different attachments, the right angles. Yeah, so you can make all different angles with them, as you can see. And then that one is the extension arm. That apparently sits on, or supposed to sit on your helmet like that, for an extension arm for, I don't know, riding a motorbike or a mountain bike and the likes of. And then I've got a little attachment at the end there which the camera sits on. So we'll attach that on now, and then we'll go out and get a bit of footage. Yeah, it's the end of January, or the end of December I should say, nearly January 30th. I brought my dad out, he's having a cigar there, and we'll come up for the lake for test run number two. Right, let's get this knocked up, and then we'll get it in the water. Right, let's turn it on. Shallow there, so we get going. in a lake with fishing in. Battery in the boat though. Sun was out earlier, it's gone down now, so I'll put my sunglasses on. So, footage number one. Time for a fresh battery.
Here we go.
Bolt on.
That's off, that's rolling.
Right. test number three, in fact. Bolt on. Camera on. And record. Right, now I'm going to go over there, over to them reeds, in fact, down that bank, down the bay, and back in. And we've got a full battery, so we're living the dream. Living the dream. We'll get the Timberlands a bit wet. Right, we'll have a brew now. Main test run number four. Right, now I'm going to go over there, up and over to them reeds, in fact, down that bank, down the bay, and back in. And we've got a full battery, so we're living the dream. We're living the dream. We're going to get the Timberlands a bit wet. This time, I'm just going to turn the angle down a bit. See what it looks like with that. Yeah, and I should have brought me wellies.
Yeah.
I was thinking about it, but I thought I'm not going that far. About a bit more of an angle now, so it's pointing a bit more vertical. Thank you. Well, as expected, you can see in the shallows, but once it starts getting in deeper water, I've just had a quick look back at the footage on my phone and it's a little bit murky. But never mind, it's only testing it, so I'm going to give it another run now, pointing downwards, having a look in the shallows. Again, sun's gone in a way now, so it might have been a little bit better if the sun had stayed out. But hey ho, yep, try again. Yay, bacon butties. Bacon butties on the bank. Can't beat that.
Just watched the big fish, man. Thank you.
built a wine rack. There's some bottles down there.
That's it, let's go home and have a look on the computer, see how it fares up. Was it worth it? Bingo bango.